Making a film is kind of like baking a cake.
It's more like a puppet that's inside your computer.
It's a lot like playing with dolls in a dollhouse.
We work in a virtual set with virtual cameras and also virtual characters.
Who knew this many virtual choices could cause so many real emotions? From the outside, it seems like the Pixar process is a little incredibly super complicated.
From the inside, too.
Conveniently, some Pixar people are right here to explain it all.